In short term, there could be luck involved. But a poker player makes his money by making right decisions in the long term.
He has reached a level where he has to maintain his name for his nation, for his parents, for everybody, for his community.
I started playing poker when I was in class 10th, and I used to go to my friend's place. We were like, I think 16 or 17 years old when we got a hint of this game, and that was the time when we opened a rule book and saw there's a game called poker. We had a pocket money like three to 400 rupees a week. So slowly and gradually, by losing that 200 rupees every day to him, got me more of curiosity towards this game, and that's how the journey began.
When I first met him, poker was just for fun for him, just a fun thing for him, and playing. I've seen his game grow, seen him through many problems with his bankroll and everything.
He was into poker since last 4 to 5 years, which we were not aware. We got aware a couple of years back. Though initially for us, it was very difficult to accept that he's playing poker and he was getting diverted from his academic course. But gradually when we learned and we met few people, they guided us that there is nothing to feel bad about it, because poker is played all over the world, across the globe.
Everybody calls us Juaris. There's a stigma around poker that it's gambling and this and that, but now that the brands, poker brands, are trying very hard to put the stigma aside and let the people of India know that poker is not gambling, it is a very good sport, mind sport.
Everybody says it's easy money, it will ruin your career and everything, you will stop hard working. But a poker player knows what hard work goes in poker.
He never considers that this is money and I should be protecting my money or something. It's chips, I use them to get more money, and that's what we do, that's what he does. It just needs a lot of patience. This guy has won 30 lakh rupees, people see that he has won 30 lakh rupees, but it's a journey from last 5 years we have been practicing for this moment.
The will was always there, and the motivation I had that I have to do something one day, and I think one day was the day when I shipped a 15 lakh event on Bazi where there was 5 lakh up top for it, and then gradually I came up strong and I went for my first World Series of poker event in Europe. It was Warsaw of Prague, and there I finished 66 in the Colossus event. Pokerbazi is the best site to play right now, because you know you have the best cash games out there, and you have a lot of big tournaments happening these days. 8 lakh guaranteed, 4 lakh guaranteed, 6 lakh guaranteed, and then you have the money maker almost after every 2 months. So I think there's a huge opportunity for people who want to play at Pokerbazi.
I was going through my Facebook feeds and I saw a post, someone congratulating Devesh for winning the money maker. I was surprised. It was a bit emotional also at that time, winning the biggest tournament in India.
Winning the money maker was a dream come true, as money maker was India's biggest online tournament ever held, and the grind started. It was a 14 hours non-stop play, and you know the result worked out, and money maker was the biggest score till now.
I really didn't believe it at first. I called him back and I got to know how really easy he shipped kiye, and yeah, we went for the party.
I think after the money maker, I've got a very good bankroll booster, and I believe that I can now pursue poker in a pretty good manner, and I think now I'll be concentrating more on my tournaments rather than the cash games. Though the money was a big thing involved in this, but I'd like to thank Pokerbazi for giving me such a big opportunity, and I'll just like to tell you all of you guys, just be a bazigar.
You can be the next moneymaker. Play the 1 crore guaranteed. the Moneymaker tournament on 26 January at 6 p.m. 30 lakhs guaranteed to first place, 20 lakhs guaranteed to second place. Win tickets in as low as rupees 10 by playing the daily satellite tournaments. Pokerbazi.com, India's most trusted poker website.